The jailbreak community's sure getting spoiled lately. What's up, everybody? Looks like today we have a new release called Helix for iOS 10 to 10.33 64-bit. The only device submitted from this is the iPhone 7 currently, so any device that has a headphone jack port should work. And this is actually really interesting because not only does this replace the Green Goblin jailbreak, which is cool and was a really good try, but was unstable and just kind of had its issues, but it also replaces the Yalu jailbreak, which again had quite a few issues. Even though there was a really good attempt to make it stable, there was definitely some showstoppers with the jailbreak. Now, unfortunately, I've done a lot of testing with the Helix jailbreak and I can't get it working on this device yet. But I'm gonna show you guys the Helix jailbreak. It's very simple, just like any other jailbreak. And I figured we can chase along with the Yalu jailbreak and see what the difference is. Now, I notice your mileage may vary. This device, for some reason, seems to be a lot slower than this device, even though they're the exact same device on the exact same firmware. These two are running 10.2. This device is running 10.1.1. And then that's just an iPhone 10. Anyways, let's see how these guys do. 1, 2, 3. Yalu failed and crashed. So this was very common on these jailbreaks here, where you can see the Helix jailbreak kicked in right away. And just like the Electra jailbreak, usually you get it on the first try. This device is actually cooperating, which is good to see, because it kept crashing on me. And I can show you guys here on this device that for some reason I'm unable to get the Helix jailbreak to work. I'm sure there will be an update for this. So if you guys have an iPhone 6s on 10.2 and you want to use this, just hold off a little bit and you'll see it'll eventually work. So these devices took a little longer to boot up than the Yalu jailbreak does, but it is a lot more stable. The device won't just randomly kernel panic and reboot. So I definitely recommend you guys jump over to this jailbreak, which you can grab from Themester's website, which will be in the description below. And as you guys can see here, this device just failed. Now I can get this one jailbroken using Yalu. Just sometimes takes 2 or 3 tries. Anyways, guys, are you excited to have the new Helix jailbreak out? I definitely am. It's nice. I'm not going to be updating these devices for a while. Just because I'm not, I already have a couple Electra devices and I want to save these ones since I'm able to move them up with SHSH blobs at any time. There might be something new come out in the future and I'd like to be able to show you guys while preserving one of these devices for nostalgic purposes, I guess. So thanks for watching, guys. Let me know what you think of the Helix jailbreak. We'll see you again next time. Cheers.